Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Return Flip, and I'm gonna be doing a Minecraft tutorial. And there's a hole in my world randomly. I'm gonna be showing you how to make the best piston door in the world. Okay, there's no redstone showing, as you can see. This can be on a random wall. I just made it into a building. This will be the wall that you're gonna be doing it on. Okay, all the redstone will be hidden. Oh my god! Ah! So I'm gonna show you how it works first, and then I will show you how to make it. So this is what it does. Sorry, I clicked twice. Just slides back like that. So now I'm gonna show you how to make it. We're just gonna come, I guess, over here, around right here. So you're gonna need some sticky pistons. Okay, I'm in creative mode, so I have it all. So we're gonna go like this, and we're gonna put the pistons like that. Okay, so you're gonna need like this. You put two of them, or you're gonna do the same thing on this side, like that. And then you're just gonna take your material you're making it out of, and put it like this. So, and then what you're gonna do is the first thing you're gonna do is come on the sides and put repeaters and put them to the longest time you can, and then hook two redstone to them like that. And you just come on the same, and then you just do it on the same thing over here. You just redstone or repeater, repeater, and then redstone, redstone, and make these the longest time. Okay, so now that you have your thing symmetrical like this, what you're gonna take, right? You're gonna come right here, knock out these two. You're gonna go down two. You're gonna, I like to dig back eight like that. It's just 4 by 2. Just makes me feel better about it. I like it. Okay, and you put two blocks and then two redstone torches like that. Okay, and then you're gonna cut down all of these blocks until you get right there. Even with that block, and then you're gonna knock out that one. So it's just like that, and then do the same thing on the other side. So now you're gonna take a block and you're gonna skip a block there. Or you're gonna skip two blocks, so you're gonna do that. So skip two and put one there. And then take a redstone torch and put it on both sides like this. And then put down one redstone and then a redstone here. So it knocks out both of these torches so they're not working. And then you're gonna come right here, and you're just gonna put redstone till it attaches like that. And do that on both sides, like always. Okay. So now you've got this going. Now what you're gonna wanna do is come along the top and put one here, 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 and here. And then come out like this. And then make it so it does this. And this is the only part that people will be able to see in this door, is these two torches, because you're gonna walk through and that's the only thing you're gonna be able to see. But no one whoever looks up. So now you're gonna take this, you're gonna make stairs basically. Okay. Let's see, come down here a little bit and do this. So that's that. Now what you're gonna wanna do is take redstone and come along right here. You don't wanna do this on both sides because it won't work. So you're gonna do that and come off the edge there. And then put a block here and then a torch here. So it does that. And then you're gonna bring this redstone all the way around and connect it to there. Just like that. So now you're basically almost done. Now what you're gonna wanna do is, you guys can pause this video anytime you want. It's just I'm doing it this fast. I'm doing it like this to show you how to do it. Sorry about that. If this is if you want the redstone cord going underneath. And I'm gonna set the time to 0 so it doesn't go dark on us. This is my server, and if you're interested in joining my server, let me know, and I might let you join our server and help us build. Okay, so right here, leave that one blank. It's gonna be on the right side. Okay, and then just dig all the way through like this, and dig like that, and then leave that one. And now connect them all down. And then leave it so it doesn't connect right there. So this is if you want your switch To come up over like mine was inside the wall or on the edge of the wall. But let's make this pretty. We're gonna make this pretty looking. So this is gonna be covered right here. This is just gonna be a wall. And then you're gonna wanna do that on this side too. And right here, you're just gonna cover up like that, how I did. And just make it go like this. Just make it all nice and pretty. Cover it up. And we'll cover up the back here in a minute. We're just gonna cover all that for now. And we're gonna just bring it along the top. Looks like that. So now what you're gonna do is let's see. I don't think in mine I don't think I have it like that. I think I just have it like that. So when it pushes out, or it comes out and pushes forward, so it stops here. I think. We'll find out here. Look, we'll just find out like this. Yep, okay. So now I'm not gonna do that. Or no, we need that too. So dig back like this, and dig back a few like that, and just come over about that many, and then just come up out of the ground and take redstone from here. Just come all the way around like this, and hook it. Oh, not like that, and hook it like this. Okay, now this part is going to be a wall. All right. Maybe. No, I'm not. Oops. So we need to actually make this go like this. Come out farther. Oops. And it's gonna do this and come along here. Like that. Okay, and then we're gonna make this the wall, I think. This is if you want it to be a building. If not, then you're gonna have to put your cord somewhere else, because this is just if you want it to be like inside the building like mine was. So you're just gonna, I'm just making this nice and pretty. Let's see. So yeah, you can cover up all this here like this. Won't mess with anything, so you're good there. And you just cover all that up. And the other door, or the other side of the wall, is gonna be here. So I guess we'll just come out to there. And you just do this, build your wall, or you can build this inside of a mountain if you'd like. It's pretty nice. I'm not gonna put a roof on it just to save time. But now you see that this comes around in here, and the it would be right there. So you're gonna take a lever and put it there, and then. Boom, you got your door. It goes all the way through. And you can cover all this up by like doing what I did and just coming out like this and just covering it around like a building. This is all I did to make it look good. Oops. Just did this. So yeah, you can do that and then just take this side. Do the same thing. I like to have my building symmetrical. So, I think it's like that. I'm not sure. I have to make sure now. No, okay. I was right the first time. But, this is basically what you do. That's all it. That's all it is just this. Okay, and yeah, so like, comment, and actually comment what you want to see tutorials on, and I can probably figure something out. And I'm probably gonna do my next tutorial is going to be a secret diamond chest trap. It's gonna be a trap that you can use on other people's servers if you don't want people, or if you wanna mess with people and piss them off. So yeah, that's just it. I'm not gonna fill those walls in because it would take longer. But you can make it look all nice and stuff, so just do that and it'll look good. So This has been return flip, and I'm just gonna figure this rest of this out. And then we're set, and we're gonna hop off here, and this is gonna, yeah, this has been me, return flip. You can do whatever you want with this door. It's pretty sick. I love it. It's my favorite door so far. And yeah, comment, like if this helped, if this was any use to you, and do all that good shit.